His work and reputation are known around the world, but the artist works quietly in Midtown Omaha.
Tonight, sculptor Matthew Plachek invites us into the studio to see how his ideas come to life. KETV News Watch 7's Julie Cornell is our guide.
I want my concept to be different than anyone else's.
He's an artist with a passion for people.
I think about what they are going to see and what they're going to feel when they're there.
Using clay and bronze to translate emotion.
This project, it's entitled Spirit, and it's all about the youth and dreams of childhood.
It's artist Matthew Plachek's idea and theme chosen out of more than 181 national and international entries. The sculptures headed for Oklahoma City and Oklahoma University Children's Hospital.
It's just terrific to be appreciated on with your work.
Plachek is molding three larger-than-life children running with kites.
I think it's their sense of wonder. Just that excitement in their face.
12 massive light-up acrylic kites will trail behind.
It's also, you know, a metaphor for grabbing a string and running with your dream and having that dream float and float away.
A dream following a 16-month process, now reaching the halfway point, starting with renderings made real. Each piece transforming from a drawing to a foam and steel skeleton. This is a golden retriever that'll chase the kites. A waxy clay is built on top, a process that can take months. And then it's carved away.
You can see it has movement in it. Some of it has a sense of whimsy.
And there are challenges along the way.
She's gone through a couple of different hair do's.
Mm-hmm. And hair don'ts.
Plachek is a fan of texture and touch. From the worn shoelaces to the moving folds in the fabric. Tiny details that tell a story.
I think people can relate to art. There's something about that, about sculpture, that draws people.
Plachek putting his fingerprint on something lasting and positive.
And that then is a good barometer for a good piece of art, is to stand the test of time.
A project called Spirit, a legacy cast in bronze. In Midtown Omaha, Julie Cornell, KETV, Newswatch 7.
Well, the sculptures will head to Colorado first to be cast in bronze, and then they're set to be installed in Oklahoma City in March.